Cornette. If you know this song, if you've seen it all. Well, if you don't know, it's very catchy, but this is called Stick Season. And she promised me that I was more than your mask. Can you imagine just if you had yourself a change of heart? Halfway through the traffic, as your voice shut off exactly as you passed my lipstick song. I kept on driving straight and left our future to the right. Now I'm stuck between my anger and the blame that I can't face. Memories of something even smoking. There's not a place and I am terrified of weather, cause I see it when it rains. The doc told me to travel, but there's COVID on the planes. And I love the warm, but it's the season of the sticks. And I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed. It's half my fault, but I just thought to play the victim. I drink alcohol till my friends come home for Christmas. And I dream each night of some version of you. my last song. I think most people here probably know it. This is called Ironic by Alanis Morissette. If you know the words, please scream them. This is my last song. Thank you very much for listening. My name is Ella Perkins.
I did a few covers. Some personal favourites were Stick Season. That was a cool tune. Everyone sings along to that one. I first got into music just as long as I can remember. I've just always had a passion for it, and it's whenever I go to gigs and all that stuff, it just gives me this fuzzy feeling inside.
Do you play a lot of gigs?
I do. I play a lot anywhere I can. I'm originally from the New Forest and in Kent and all that way, so I gig all about everywhere, but this is one of my first gigs in London.
Really?
Yeah, so yeah, it's been amazing crowd. It's been amazing.
I mean I live in London, it's the first time. I mean, I live in Islington for nearly 50 years.
Yeah.
And it's the first time I come to this.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Yeah, it's just such
I go
cool
to a lot
party.
Of music, but it's the first time I come to this one. Yeah
it's been an amazing atmosphere, and it's been one of my favorite gigs I've probably played in here. It's really cool.
So when is your next gig?
When is my next one? Well, I do open mics every now and then, like on the weekends and all that kind of thing, but I don't know a proper next gig I've got, but yeah, just gigging as and when I can and all making all the connections and making new music friends is what it's all about.
Have you anything out yet?
I don't, unfortunately, but I'm going to get writing. That's my next step. Yeah.
Well, you sounded great today, Anya.
Thank you so much.
And where can people find you? If
you can find me on Instagram at lauren_perkins_17, and then Lauren Perkins on YouTube. Facebook.
You're on YouTube as well?
Yeah.
Great, thank you so much.
No worries.